Second curl for grades 9 and 10 is 50 meters boys. First curl for girls 9 and 10, 50 meters grades. And the race begins. Leading the race is Uzi House. Oh, and Bali House is taking the lead now. Third and final call for grades 9 and 10, 50 meters boys race. On the tracks we have Vansh Parmar, Yash Bhatia, Akash Kataria, Sachin Chaudhary, Vineet Solanki. Second call for girls 9 and 10, 50 meters away. And the race commences. Leading the race is Uri House, followed closely by Maroon and Badia House. And the finalists for girls 9 and 10 50 meters race are Joanna Jacob, N. Divya, Vasundhara Gupte, Dia Ayar, Sana Bijrani, and Shisha Cherifali.
A champion is someone who gets up when he comes. Just keep going.
And on track we have Joanna Jacob, N. Divya, Vasundhara Gupte, Dia Ayar, Sana Bijlani, Shisha Cherupati and Zamak Kaur.
A lifetime of training for this 10 seconds said Jesse Owens, the famous man. It was to be called to come today, others to break their form. These races in Uri House followed by Wali and Adi House.
First call for grades 5 and 6, DA boys.
Running is all about having the desire to train and persevere until every fiber in your legs, mind and heart is turned to steel. The strong one doesn't win. The one who wins is strong.
Second call for junior group relay boys.
It's all about that handle. The pride in finishing a race is much greater than all the pain during the race. Beyond the obvious health and activity benefits, sport can teach us much.